My feeling about over-the-counter genetic testing is that if you're going to pursue a genetic test, you should do it with the assistance of a trained professional like a genetic counselor, because then you would understand the limitations and potential outcomes of the genetic test. Doing it over-the-counter, I think, is a problem because you may not fully understand what it is that you're doing. Some of these tests offer cancer genetic testing, but there are over 100 different hereditary cancer conditions, and it doesn't offer testing for all of them. So if you test negative, you may actually still have an increased risk for cancer, and that may affect the screening that you have and the treatment that you have, and so it may be false reassurance. Other things may just be testing for an increased risk for something, but it doesn't guarantee that you will get the disease, like heart disease, for example. And so you may change your lifestyle based on something that is just a slightly increased risk as opposed to an absolute. Seeing a genetic counselor will help you understand the test, know what the best test is for you, and also help you with concerns about the impact on your family, the costs, and any potential concerns you may have about discrimination. So you should get all of your questions, or most of them, answered by a genetic counselor who will fully understand the best test for you.